Morning, the Biden administration is sending millions to Massachusetts to improve our railroads. $108 million in infrastructure funding will address the safety needs of freight railroads and local communities. MassDOT is also expected to receive part of the funds to improve passenger train lines. This is the largest amount ever awarded for rail safety and supply chain upgrades. It's part of the administration's ongoing efforts to boost railroads across the country.